I started at a junior college in the Bahamas called the College of the Bahamas. I got an associate's degree with a double major in biology and chemistry. I then went to Canada to Acadia University, where I received a bachelor's degree with a double major again in biology and chemistry. I went to graduate school in Florida, and I have a degree in clinical laboratory sciences with a specialty in clinical chemistry.